Hi, my name is Sushma Sharma. Today I'm going to show you how to create a portrait on the paper. This is the portrait that I have chosen for this video. You can choose any picture, personal or downloaded. Make sure the print size is fit so you can easily make it the grid. Over here I have my drawing material. I have a lead pencil and a variety of different pencils. This can be useful while shading and to make a realistic sketch. I have two charcoal, two sharpener and two razor. You can buy from any Michael store. Getting back to my picture, I have made a grid to transfer the picture on the paper. The grid ratio is by 1 by 1 divided into 1 inch square. Total length is 11 and width is 8. Make sure they are perfect square and well measured so the portrait can turn out the same on the paper. If you want to free sketching, that is fine, but the video is specially on grid. So let's start.